Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix you can't make this change because the selection is locked in Microsoft Office. Open File Explorer, this PC, C drive, program files. Microsoft Office. Microsoft Office latest version number. Right-click OSPP Rearm.exe, click Run as Administrator. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.